so he couldn't be here, but I'm happy to be here to introduce you three. All three of these new officers have a lot to offer, I think. They set the example for kind of what we're looking for when we're going through our hiring process. The pool, as you know, is pretty shallow, but we've held our standards pretty strong, and these three epitomize kind of what we're looking for. They each come to us with quite a bit of life experience. Tyler Huntington on the end is a graduate from Liberty University. He also won the, with a 4.0, I might add. And he, so he got the academic award down at Pope's, shocking, but we'll take that. Zach Lamb was a business owner, still is a business owner. And that life experience has sure to serve us well and him well too. And then finally, Taylor Bird, he's got quite a good story too. He's a CrossFit athlete, international CrossFit athlete, done some amazing things with his life, put himself through the academy. And we're really happy to have all three of you. So with that, I would love to have our city recorder swear you in and get your career started.
Raise your right hand and repeat after me. I state your name.
I say Tyler Burnham.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support, obey, and defend.
That I will support, obey, and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of Utah.
And the Constitution of the State of Utah.
That I will faithfully discharge the duties of police officer.
That I will faithfully discharge the duties of police officer.
For Layton City.
For Layton City.
That I will use the authority conferred upon me.
That I will use the authority conferred upon me.
For the betterment of society.
For the betterment of society.
And the protection of my fellow human beings.
And the protection of my fellow human beings.
And not for my own purposes.
And not for my own purposes.
That through my public service.
That through my public service.
Layton City may be a better place.
Layton City may be a better place.
For all to live and work.
For all to live and work.
That I will perform to the best of my ability.
That I will perform to the best of my ability.
And in strict accordance with the laws.
And in strict accordance with the laws.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.